أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سلا 2020 plans CSS 20 weeks PMS 20 weeks Judiciary 20 weeks M English 20 weeks IELTS 10 weeks Creative Writing 10 weeks Life Skills A1 4 weeks English MDCAT 20 days Interview 20 days Day-to-day English Conversation 100 hours O-Level 16 weeks, skill to read the Holy Quran 100 days, translation of the Holy Quran 30 weeks. English Conversation Part 19.
Dearest young scholars, how are you? You don't seem to be fine, you seem to be dead. How are you?
We are fine.
Absolutely right, very good bit. Phas gayi, pakki berna raha. Oh, ek gaana tha. Shall help us develop our English communication skill. Who shall initiate the talk? I need someone to be over here at the dais. Come over here. MashaAllah. Whenever
anyone
of you is over here at the dais, what is done then? Please.
The questions are asked.
And what is done with those questions?
The questions are answered.
Very good. Now, what happens after that?
There is clarity after that.
The clarity is ensured, the clarity is developed. What is learnt as a result of that activity? The questioning and the answer. Please.
English communication is developed and
Excellent.
Confidence.
Now two things are developed. The
English
first
communication
one is
and confidence is are developed.
Excellent. What is the result of that activity? The question and the answer. The English communication skill is developed. Number two, the confidence is developed. Some development takes place. And what is done with that development?
People are faced easily.
The result, the gift of that development, the development of communication and development of confidence. The people are faced confidently. Communication is done effectively. The messages are conveyed how? Effectively, efficiently, properly, with clarity. When the people are talked to, the people are talked with, the people are addressed, the people are heard, clear? The people are contacted with this confidence. What is gained from that?
Concept is cleared and
when the confidence is there, so what is done? The concepts are cleared. Whose? Of both the parties. The addresser and the addressee. The speaker and the listener. When the concepts are cleared, developed, strengthened, what is done with that clear concept? Different goals are achieved with that clear concept. Something new is done with that concept. The name is earned. Respect is earned everywhere. Excellent. The success is ensured. Something new is created, is invented, no? With the help of that new concept. what is done with that clear concept.
The satisfaction is developed.
With that clear concept, the satisfaction is developed. The satisfaction is given to whom? To the person we talk to. Satisfaction is felt where? In the heart,
and
internal, no?
Yes.
And everywhere, wherever you are. If your concepts are clear, so you will be satisfied wherever you are.
The results are achieved.
Which results? The desired results are achieved. The planned results are achieved. If the confidence is developed. If now the things are clear. If now the clear concepts are had. How beautiful that answer is. These clear concepts are implemented everywhere, in different situations, clear at different places, on different occasions, and these clear concepts are implemented how?
Proudly.
Confidently. Oh, very good. Now, without any hesitation, these clear concepts are applied. Why? For the desired results, to ensure success, so that now something new can be created, so that now the desired objectives can be achieved. Very good. The difficulties are eliminated and the ease is created. Each and everything is done how? Very easily. This is module number 2 and format number 1. And this is the base for all coming formats. I was talking to those people. Those people were talking to us. During this activity, what was done? What was done during now the previous activity? The question is clear?
Yes.
The confidence was developed. The ideas were shared. Different opinions were given. Now it's you to narrate. My question to you all, you did some activity or some activity was done. During that activity, what was done? What was gained? What was taken? What was shared? What was developed? What was felt? What was thought about?
The creative ideas were shared.
Very good. What does she say?
Yes, but
shared. Excellent. Now, Miss Amina Batul says that the creative ideas were shared when? During the previous activities. Do you agree?
Yes.
Do you agree?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Please, what else was done?
Format 1 of module 2 was revised.
Very good. Very good. Miss Fatima tells us that format number 1 of module number 2 was revised during the previous activity. Was it good?
Yes.
What did it give to you?
Confidence.
Very good. It gave me confidence. What will you do with this confidence?
I will achieve success.
How will this success be achieved?
This success will be achieved
efficiently. By doing practice, by watching the English videos, English lectures, by reading the English text, by developing confidence, by ensuring clarity in your mind. What was done during the previous activity?
Different confusions of the students were diminished.
Very good. Now, your favorite word. Very good. Means clarity was ensured. Please.
Different views were shared and thought about.
What does Ms. Tareem tell us? The different views were shared and different ideas were thought about. No, please.
The communication skill was developed.
Very good. Now, what does she say? Ready?
Yes, sir.
My question. What is being done right now? The English communication skill was developed and the same skill is being developed now. The ideas were shared and the ideas are being shared now. This marker was held in the right hand during the previous activity and now
It is being held.
This marker is being held in the right hand. For example, I am being observed now. I am being understood. I am being misunderstood. He is being touched. He is being encouraged. I am encouraging him means he is being encouraged. I am talking to him. It means that he is being talked to. I am looking at him means he is being looked at. The point is clear or not?
Yes, sir.
This is format number 4 of module 2. The point is clear?
Yes.
This is our today's lesson. It's you to listen to these people and narrate. Try to understand my question. Over here, in this room, in your presence, during the class, what is done and what is being done right now? The presentation is given and it is being given now. The students are polished and Mr. Haseeb is being polished now. The examples are given and the example is being given now. The class is recorded and the class is being recorded now. This marker is used and it is being used now.
The mic is used. And it is being used now.
Very good. What does she say?
She says that the mic is used and it is being used now.
Love you, my son.
The ideas are shared and they are being shared right now.
The personality is groomed and it is being groomed right now.
MashaAllah.
Silahis are involved in the class.
Okay.
And they are being involved right now.
Silahis, Silahians. The Silahians are involved in the discussion and
They are being involved in the discussion right now.
Ji.
English conversation is improved and English conversation is being improved now.
Let me know what is being done over here by you right now.
The presentation
is being given. The sentences are being narrated. The confidence is being developed. The tiredness is being felt. Thank you, Beta. Well done. You know that whenever there is V, V1, V2, V3, V4, so there is always a list of 13 phrases. Now, the first one is for what? You know that everybody carries out different activities during 24 hours. Honestly, and same is the case with you. Right or wrong? Very good. Forget about that. What is being done by you these days? Sila is being attended. What is being done? By whom?
By
Mr. Khalid. Your question. See, what is Sila being attended for? English is being learned. What is English being learned for? The examples are being given.
What are.
Very good. Now, what are the examples being given for? The class is being attended. For excellent. The head is being covered. The glasses are being worn. The presentation is being given. The point is clear? Ready?
Yes, sir.
What is being done these days?
Cricket is being played these days.
Love you, my son. What is cricket being played for?
Cricket is being played for players.
Very good. See, cricket is being played for what? For player. What else is being done these days?
The English class is being attended these days.
Excellent. Now, what is being done these days?
The English class is being attended.
Question better, please.
What is the English class being attended for?
Love you, my son. Ji.
The English class is being attended for the adults.
You ready?
Yes.
Now your concept is clear?
Yes, sir.
it's you to provide this man with V3. For example, what is being eaten these days? What is being washed these days? What is being learned these days? What is being missed these days? What is clear?
What is being performed these days?
The duty is being performed these days.
What is the duty being performed for?
The duty is being performed for satisfaction.
Very good. For money.
What is being explored these days?
Very good, beta.
Ideas are being explored these days.
No, the ideas are being explored. The personality is being explored. Okay, knowledge is being explored.
What are the ideas being explored for?
Excellent.
The ideas are being explored for clarity.
For clarity, for respect, for success. For success everywhere. For fame, for earning. Love you, my son.
What is being ignored these days?
Very good, beta. The illogical things are being ignored these things. Undesired things are being ignored. Ye moment ki nishani hai. What is being ignored these days? Love you, my son.
What are the illogical things being ignored for?
For saving
life.
Very good.
For mental peace.
For mental peace. For the peace in the society.
What is being upgraded these days?
Excellent. The personality is being upgraded these days.
What is the personality being upgraded for?
For successful life. For respect. For confidence. No. For attraction. No. For beauty. For marriage. For entrapping some girl. Claim for marriage, no, with the desired girl.
What is being visited these days?
The library is being visited these days. No, again, the useful websites are being visited these days.
What is the library being visited for?
The library is being visited for knowledge.
For knowledge, for borrowing books, for reading, for knowledge. Claim, please. Thank you, beta. Because you are familiar with all these, no? 13 phrases. What is being done these days? No, Pakistan is being run by whom?
Imran Khan.
By Imran Khan. The culprits, the cheaters are being penalized
by the
chief executive. English is being taught by the English teacher. English is being learned by the English students. And then there is no with whom, for whom, for whom, from whom, to whom, you know. The calls are being made to the relatives. The calls are being received from the friend, from the relative, from different people, and so on. Third one was where. That what is being done and where. Again, the movies are being watched at home these days. And the PSL is being watched where?
At home.
At home, in the stadium. Gaddafi Stadium, Lahore. In the National Stadium, Karachi. Where? On the mobile. What is being done? And when? And then there was no, you can say, how. English is being learned creatively. English is being spoken confidently. Food is being eaten mannerly. The Holy Quran is being read with proper understanding, with proper comprehension. The prayers are being offered submissively. No, the bike is being driven carefully according to the traffic rules. And the last one is no, why. The classes are being attended to qualify the IELTS. No. The classes are being attended now to develop confidence. The classes are being attended now to learn about the English language. And you can practice like that whenever you are at some place. So practice like that. No, tea is being taken. No, see, what is being taken now? Tea is being taken mannerly. Hand is being waved. Lovingly. Now someone is being looked at or someone is being observed.
Yeah.
How? Secretly. The book is being read meaningfully. The bike is being driven carefully. How to practice that? Whatever you are doing, wherever you are, practice that. The dress is being worn. How? Carefully. Now. The bath is being taken enjoyfully. Someone is being missed sadly, sorrowfully. Any question? Thank you very much.